already learned about positive self-talk and visual imagery. And we have also done deep breathing and muscle relaxation. So now we'll focus on the main concern, which is your phobias, right?
Yes.
We'll tackle this using the process called as systematic desensitization, right? It may seem like a fancy term, but it will basically help you reduce your anxiety. We'll form our anxiety hierarchy here to help you out. Like, did you face any anxiety when you were waking up on the day of your exam?
Yeah, I'm anxious.
So I'll give you certain questions and then we'll, you know, rank it on the, you tell me on the scale of, you know, 9 to 10, how much anxiety it provokes, all right? How do you feel, you know, when you're writing your paper?
I feel that's a time when I'm the most anxious, you know, especially when I'm stuck on a question. So definitely that's a 9. That's a 9 or 10 for me.
How do you feel when, you know, the exam time is over and you have to submit the paper?
I feel relieved, but even then I'm worried about how my test went.
Now we need some kind of situations which are in the middle, maybe even down to the bottom, that aren't really so anxiety producing.
When the teacher's handing out the question papers. So it's not that high on the scale, but yeah, I'm still anxious.
We'll go ahead with the systematic desensitization process. I'll have you close your eyes and then we'll imagine these things happening. I want you to replace it thinking about a scene that makes you happy, like a beach scene, okay?
All right.
Please close your eyes.
Yes.
Yeah. So I want you to imagine a scene where you have to give your paper, okay? So your examination starts and you're writing a paper. Yeah, relax. So tell me, how do you feel? Where do you, range it on the scale from 1 to 10?
Right now, about a 5.
Oh, that's good. That's a progress right there. How was your paper?
My paper went amazing. I was not anxious at all.